So you don't feel like training today. No one fucking cares. Motivation's bullshit. It's consistency. Consistency builds discipline. And guess how you do that? You go when you don't fucking feel like it. Yeah, I love the feeling. Yeah, I love the results. But do I feel like it all the time? Fuck no. Does it matter? Fuck no. Go to the fucking gym.